Okay, so I know I charged this up yesterday, but I don't spot a mosquito trying to attack me and take my life in this car. Oh, no, you gotta go. You gotta go, mosquito.
No. No. Get out. Get out. You can get out. Go free, please. Go free.
Thank you.
Okay. Is it love? Is it love, baby? Be mine. Is it love? Is it complicated? Be mine. Is it love?
Tell me if y'all like it or not. It's fun over here. I have a good time with my husband and my kids, and I'm gonna take y'all with me. Okay, so I'll see y'all later on today. Bye.
On the block, rain, sleet, snow, sunny. Slow motion, don't nothing move but the money. Yeah. Trap all day, with no lunch breaks. Nope. It's dinner time, but a gangster cooking pancakes. Povratak želčnog soka u jednjak. I onda imate, to što vrlo brzo počinje da deluje, imate četiri način da sebi obezbedite.
Okay, we made it to Pilates again today. Today is Friday. Thank God I'm off work and I am done for the week because your girl is tired. I am done. But there's the smacking again. We're going to work on that. Just bear with me. I promise it's going to get better. But I'm glad it's Friday and I made it to Pilates.
And imagine your reversal. Reversal is German, is though. Your spine is going up. I don't know why I can't. Inhale up, up, up. Exhale down. Elevate nicely your spine. And slowly bring chin to the stern. Head is falling.
Slightly relax your knees. And we're going down, 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 down. Under to the thigh. And slowly going up. Up, 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 up.
So you do inhale, ask the chin to the sternum.
Head is going down, arms forward. And slowly going up.
Now is stretch our arms on the side. See there in in the peripheral view. Just inhale, exhale, stretching the back of the neck and opening the shoulders. For you, just slightly corrections. Just yeah, that was it. You know already.
Yeah.
She, yeah. Okay, so you feel nice in the stretch of your neck. Okay, inhale,
Exhale. Exhale. So, inhale. Exhale. And Chris, when you're doing exhale, you just activate your stomach muscles. So you feel also your abs. So inhale, exhale, as your rib cage is going in the direction of the pubic bone, you activate your stomach. And we do once again, inhale, exhale. Okay, so inhale, exhale. And we can look and follow the head. Hand with head. We just start with all this. I will put a little bit stronger because can you put the feet down?
Yeah.
Good. Now.
This is just regular footwork?
Yeah, regular footwork, and then I have other straps. So it feels a little bit more, no?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and like. Now, yes, okay, and now what you will do, just regular footwork. So inhale, like a stretch, and bring it back.
How would you like my feet?
So,
where are they right now?
It's okay, yeah.
Okay,
but you will
so extension.
Press on exhale.
Okay.
So, actually, press or push out. And just bend the knees and bring it carriage back. And you can do 10 of those, and then you put heels together.
Okay.
Yes, Marco cooked it with the spray and everything, but again, it's
I thought
like,
that was cold outside. Maybe, I don't know.
I don't know. Yes. You just think about, because you cannot, like, you're focusing on the legs, but you can think also about elongation. And also you can add, just holding the arms here, just add a little bit press and then activation of the arms and posterior shoulder. And release. So you have pressing with hands and releasing. And if you feel it is too much for your stomach, stop pressing. How many do you
have? I have three more to go.
Okay. So basically, you feel calf stretch.
Time for tea.
So today is Tuesday, October the 25th, and I'm tired, you know, but it's okay, and I'll tell y'all why I'm tired later, but I'm getting ready to go to work. Of course, it's 8:34. I'm supposed to be to work at 8:30. We're not gonna tell nobody about that, so I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Like I said yesterday, I only have 6 hour days. I gotta go pick my dog up some dog food. To the dog store. Bravo. There's the old man food. Dobar dan. Izvolite. Samo gledam. Ne.
Ne.
10 to 20 minutes. I wanted to go to a different store. We'll see what happens with this. That's a door.
Ne treba, nema ništa, nema ni kiselo, nema ništa.
home, and I am already opening my little packages in the car from Amazon because I get excited. It's like Christmas when Amazon delivers, okay? And I'm going to make my little bambino something to eat. I don't know what that's going to be yet, but I'm going to relax a little bit first because they don't get home for like another maybe hour.
Hey, puppy, you already had water. Don't look at me like that. No. You already had water. Your water cap is done, son. It's done. It's done. It's done. Your water cap is done. Say hey to the people and them. Hey, puppy. Y'all, this is my show. Look at my baby. So cute. Say hi. Yes, puppy. And your grandma got you this collar. Yeah. No.
Okay, so I know I charged this up yesterday, but I don't spot a mosquito trying to attack me and take my life in this car. Oh no, you gotta go. You gotta go, mosquito.
No. No. Get out. Get out. You can get out. Go free, please. Go free. Thank you.
Anyways, today I have my doctor's appointment for my 20-week checkup. We're gonna see what baby is up in here doing. And then I have to go to my Pilates class. I'm gonna learn how to be a Pilates instructor. And I'm gonna see if she'll let me take y'all in with me. So I'm on the way to work. And you know what time it is. It's 8:32. I'm supposed to be there at 8:30. But guess what? We don't care. We do care. But we can't do nothing about it. Because we just move a little bit slower in the mornings, okay? They understand. I will see y'all later. Bye.
Fed shit. I got shit on the nigga. Lil Baby with Pop.
D-Mac, I make a chill.
Okay, girls. So we're off work. And we're getting ready to head to our appointment. To see the baby. I'm so excited because being pregnant in Serbia, it's not bad, but it's different from the States, and I'm gonna tell you all about it. But until then, I'm getting ready to go to my appointment so I can see what the face looking like and the body parts and all that other good jazz. So anyways, I'll talk to y'all later, and my check engine light is on. That's nice. Hello, I'm back. After like battling all that traffic, it was terrible. But anyways, I'm here. I made it to my appointment, and I'm like 30 minutes early, but I like to be early here because they take a long time to see you. And I'm trying to leave early so I can eat my sandwich because I'm gonna be hungry when I leave here. And I'm greedy like that because I'm pregnant and I just need sandwiches. I love sandwiches. I was craving a Jersey Mike sub last night. And I think the night before that. And so I looked up the ingredients online so I can make my own Jersey Mike sub. And I came kind of close. So I'm happy. I'm excited about it. And I'm satisfied. So I'm going to go in here to my appointment. And, oh yeah. The last couple of clips that I had, I felt like I was smacking because I had gum in my mouth. But I don't want to get rid of the footage because I feel like I have to start somewhere. I gotta start somewhere. I have to start somewhere. So we're gonna keep it. I'm gonna post it whenever I'm done with this. And I hope y'all don't bash me in the comments by saying I was smacking too much. I don't think it's too much, but you never know. Everybody is different. So I'm gonna go in here to my appointment. I'm gonna try to take you guys with me to Pilates. Which she shouldn't mind because she records me all the time at my student teacher training. So that's the next place y'all will see me when I'm at the Pilates studio.
Hey y'all, I'm back. My doctor's appointment went amazing. I got to see my little bambino. And on top of that, my doctor said I need to stop gaining weight. How to do that when I'm pregnant? Not 100% sure. But I'll figure it out. I know my face is a little chubbed out. Here in Serbia,
I guess maybe it's different, I'm not sure, but the doctor explained to me that you can only gain between 10 to 12 kilos, and I have gained 7 so far since I've been pregnant. However, my pregnancy is a little different. I had to take a lot of extra hormones for IVF, so hormones do not help me at all. It's not easy, but it's okay. There are no excuses. We're gonna get to it, and I shouldn't gain any weight this month. So, well, going into November, the whole month of November, until I go back to see him on the 28th of November. This smacking has gotta go. I'm sorry, y'all. The whole month of November, I go see him on the 28th of November, and I can't gain any weight. I can't gain any weight. Like, and I'm about to tear this sandwich up. The sandwich I was talking about, the Jersey Mike's replica sandwich. We get ready to bust it down. I'm hungry. And I'll show y'all what it looks like. To me, it looks amazing. I don't know. Maybe to y'all it looks disgusting. But I'm hungry. So I'm going to eat this sandwich. He told me no sweets. And I don't even eat that much sweet stuff. Like, no sweets, no bread. Like, I'm vegetarian. So I guess I'm just eating eggs, vegetables. Can't really have cheese. So, oh, tofu, eggs, vegetables, tofu. You know, I'll let y'all know how this works out for me. But right now, we get ready to bust this sandwich down. I'm about to be on some fat girl magic type stuff right now before I go into my Pilates class. So there's that. And the baby is fine, but mom's just a little overweight for, I guess, being 20 weeks pregnant. I don't know. I do care, so I'm not gonna say I don't care, but I'm about to eat. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Y'all see my little sandwich? Look at my sandwich, y'all. It's so little. Okay, maybe the lighting is... See? Look. I think it looks amazing. And I don't think these sandwiches are bad. Well, for me, I don't, but... Anyways. I'll talk to y'all later. I was gonna talk to y'all later, but I have to document me enjoying this sandwich for the last time for like another week. This can be like a cheat meal, right? Y'all, I'm so hungry. I ate like 2 hours ago. No, I ate 3 hours ago. Bon appetit. It's so good. It's just vegetables on here. How you tell a pregnant woman she can't eat bread? That's so mean. That's so mean. He's a mean man today. Any other time he's nice, but he is a mean man today. I know I'm looking all double chinned up and stuff, but what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Y'all want some? Look, I know y'all want some. y'all can have some. Cause I don't need to have it. Y'all can have all the rest of my sandwich. I'm just playing. But I'll document what I'm doing as far as like what he told me not to do. So basically, I need to walk 15-minute intervals. I have a treadmill at home, so I can do that. That's fine. I've been trying to do that, but your girl been tired. I've been sleepy. I'm going to get the energy back to do it. I'm going to challenge myself. Because I'm not going to let him tell me that next month. Mm-mm. So I'll let y'all know what happens. Okay, so I got to make a stop real quick. I had to leave from in front of the Pilates studio because... she said she was going to be there at 2:45 instead of 2:30. So,
I was told I have to take vitamin E, vitamin C, and my prenatal vitamins that I already take. So I'm gonna go to this, it's kind of like a Walgreens in the States, but it's called Lilly. So I'm gonna go there, get my stuff, and be done before 2:45 so I can start Pilates. I will see y'all later. I'll probably take y'all in the store with me so y'all can see kind of like how it's set up. And it's this smacking y'all. It's set up like a Walgreens, okay? And minus the smacking. I'll be back. So here we go. I have got to pee so bad. Where we gonna go? Welcome to Serbia. Look at the little salon over there and whatnot. Bet you don't have no restroom, no.
I'm gonna pee so bad.
Snitching on somebody because they done parked in the wrong spot. Snitch. I'm trying to figure out how the walk man just go snitch on somebody like that. He legit drove his little moped up to this man's car or woman and took a picture of their license plate and drove off. Sir, are you like the police today? He legit is taking pictures of people. He's out here taking pictures of people's cars. Let me crank my stuff up and go, girl, because I didn't do nothing. I'll call y'all back. Let me get up out of here. Okay. I'm back and I finished my Pilates workout. There goes the smack again. We're gonna try this again. Okay, I'm back and I'm finished with my Pilates class. And she didn't want to record today because she was rushing here and she wanted to make sure she looked her best. So I can understand that. So we'll try again tomorrow, girl. But Pilates was good today. We did a lot of leg work and a lot of like booty work today. And feel good. So I'll be back again tomorrow. And hopefully I can set up my GoPro in like the corner or something and like show you guys like what I do a little bit. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. Yeah.